I wanted to talk to you today about an app that I have discovered. If you're like me, you've used every drum machine there is. I started out with a Boss 670. It sounded great, but oh my God, it was so hard to program. And the beats were so funky. You know, I'm an older musician. I don't want to... I just want a steady rock and roll beat. The second machine that I had gotten was an Elesis SR16. That is incredibly easy to use. It doesn't sound quite as good as the Boss DR670, but the ease of use makes up for it. I'd been looking at getting a BeatBuddy. All the reviews on that are really good, and you use it like a guitar player, and I'm a guitarist, so I would appreciate that. The bad thing is it's $299. And at this point, I perform at nursing homes, and it's not like my audience can really hear the little nuances that this would provide for me. And the other things I had looked at were the Digitech Trio. The reviews on it were that it didn't sound really good. It was a lot of fun, but the sound was not that great. They upgraded the Digitech Trio to the Digitech Trio Plus. May get it, may not, don't know. But I have found an app that does everything I need it to do, and I've been incredibly happy with it. It's on my iPhone, and it's called Super Metronome Groovebox Pro Drum Machine. This little app is simple to use. You can get any kind of beat that you want, and it has several ways that you can edit the beats. It's got three major banks, the metronome, and it's got the drum sets, and it's got the genre. So you could use any of those. You could also add a swing. You can change the beats. You can change the subs. Anything that you want. Seven bars. You can tap. You can alter the sounds with a mixer. You can alter the sounds by the drum type. So this thing does everything I would ever use. I like to have a beat, and when I record, I like to have a strong drum machine. That way I can hear that beat. I don't always use it in my final recording, but that stem is there, and I've got that solid beat. So no matter what I'm doing, I've got one solid beat. This, you can see, it's got the 1/8 inch earphone plug. I just use an adapter from the 1/8 inch earphone plug with the 1/4 inch input. If I really want it to sound good, I'll split it to a stereo output. This app is wonderful, and I'm going to give you a demo of this, and maybe it'll help you out too. You can get this app at the Apple App Store. You can get a free version, or you can pay. I paid the $6.99 for my version. You can use this app with an iPhone or an iPad. I'm using my iPad, and I'm going in and I'm opening up Super Metronome. There are several ways you can use this program. Right now, I'm just using my finger to activate and deactivate the sounds right here. You can do it by controls, you can do it by patterns, you can do it with a mixer. I mean, there are so many ways that you can adjust your drum beat. And they have three different banks here. I'm going to use the sound bank to kind of go through some of the sounds. And here are the different rhythms that you can use to alter these sounds. on the top, you can alter the patterns, and there are three banks of different patterns that you can use. So you can see it comes with a lot of prepackaged timings and rhythms and sounds and banks, and each one of them can be adjusted infinitely. You can do almost anything you want to do with this little app. And we'll open up the mixer, and you can adjust the volumes for each of the three sounds that you have. You have full control over the tempo. You can also adjust the amount of swing that you would like to your beat. Go check it out. You can get it for free at the App Store and see what you think. I really like this app and I use it a lot. So I hope I've helped you with this, and don't forget to share, like, and subscribe, and go make some music.